Well, I play Patrice, who's the president of the Black Student Union, and she's very involved in the Black Power movement of the early 70s, and is really a strong woman who speaks out against racism and oppression and really makes her voice heard to try and create change in her community. You know, I just wanted to bring to life a person who felt fully rounded and multidimensional, and you know, obviously I wanted to portray a strong Black woman, but I also wanted to make her feel real and true to life and vulnerable and authentic in her relationship with Ron. So, yeah. I mean, the dream is forever to be in a Spike Lee joint. For me, that's what made me want to be in movies, were his films. So this is honestly just a dream come true. You know, it's, you know, this is a period piece, but we are speaking on subjects that are completely relevant for right now, and all of our themes and all the issues that we touch on are actually related to our current time. So I think it's really a timely film. Yeah.